Yeah, so, as I was saying, my day starts on a good note. I have said I'll be going to the Victoria Falls. And of course, I drove from Kawe to Livingstone the whole day. The whole day, and we had a lot of traffic in Osaka. So, I thought this morning before I eat anything, let me add this. Add this in my body. You know, I bought this in Choma. I showed you guys. So, let me add this. So as you can see, we started moving along Eastern Road and the town center. We can say the CBD. Yeah, as you can see, there's a hungry lion there, and of course we passed the hungry lion, and then of course the town looks cool, it looks clean. Yeah, of course there's F&B there.
Okay, so we are now going to the falls, and of course we've got police officers on our way. We found police officers here. So this is the road that goes to Mukuni Village. Yeah. And this one here goes to Livingstone Town. And then this one here goes to Victoria Falls. Yes. Where? So this is what you find when you visit the falls. These are the things that you find when you come and purchase. Of course, you can look at these things here. They look nice. So these are the things you can find here. These are very nice things. Before you go into the falls, just try pass through this place. For the ladies, we've got this nice. What is that? Nashan Toba Nakashi of the earrings. These are earrings. And of course. So, this is what you find before you enter the falls. Just try and pass through. Women, these are your bags here. You didn't know, I come from Mukuni Village, is where you find all these things. So I just thought I should come and visit and see how the place is becoming a developed place. We are told you cannot go into the force without a plastic. So I had to get one to put my phone. So if you come here, please. This thing is very important. It's only 5 kwacha. You put your phone in here. Of course, you'll be free to do anything. Okay.